Lesser Steam Dragon.
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Ooh. Best wares in the aisles, the very best. Everything fresh as a daisy.
3 pots of hard stuff.
That odd
bottle of rum and washed it all down with wine.
A week
later, next morning without a murmur and went hunting. Fucking hell. Not bad.
Most humbly beg your pardon, but I'm in quite a predicament, see. I'm a wandering juggler from occupied Temeria and...
Temeria? You sure? Not Novigrad?
What? Why Novigrad? No, I come from Maribor and...
You're not cut out for this line of work. Memory's too short. See, we've met. But you were a respected Novigrad merchant who wanted desperately to get home.
But I assure you, I... All right, you got me. I know this all looks bad, but I swear I'll pay you back, mate. All of it, with interest. Just, please, don't take me to the Yar.
Definitely won't get my coin back if I turn you in. But try to cheat me again, and I'll find you. I'll find you and I'll...
Yeah, I ain't lying. Besides... You can go to the Jarl any time you want.
Then I expect to see you later.
Got me eye on you.
It's clearing up.
Ah!
question.
The Witcher killed a monster?
In a wild one? Maybe they got lost.
They've been hauling lumber along this road for 20 years. And you think they got lost?
Maybe Giant's captured.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
Ancient pillars in the blade.
Thank you.
go.
What happened?
What happened, dammit? Is that I fell and cracked me damn leg in two.
Stop whining, Peter. I'm ashamed to hear it. Pull yourself together, man. Worst case, Henrik will whittle you a wooden leg. Old Olla's got one, and you don't hear him complaining.
Old Olla's also got lice, stinks, and leaks out of both ends. Yet he don't complain about that either. You two gonna help or no?
How'd you fall?
We set out to light a fire there, atop of the statue's shoulders, for our own glory and that of our ancestors.
Looks like you succeeded.
Aye, but the fire went big so quick, Peter jumped back, lost his balance.
Got lucky anyway. Could have broken his neck falling from that height. This statue, what is it?
An altar to the god of warriors. Any man who dares climb it and light the fire gains the favor of the gods. Fame and...
And an excellent chance of snapping his leg off at the arse. Are you gonna help me or are you gonna continue preaching?
This celandine should help you. Won't mend your leg, but it will make it hurt less.
Thanks. Our undying gratitude, that gets ye.
The gratitude of a dying man in my case. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Shut it and show me that leg. Thanks again. God's guide ye.
But damn what you find.
What? Lost your nerve?
Devil, you look beast bath!
Oh, God.
got their nest here.
Oh! river, Grimus. You must pass your knowledge on.
I'm no trout that must get to its spawning ground. I shall do what I please. Now leave me be.
Yes? What do you seek?
Kind old geezer I just saw you talking to. Who was he?
One of our circle. Grimist. An exceptional alchemist. But a stubborn mean ass.
Well, been around sorceress is my share. Long enough to know that with great enlightenment comes even greater arrogance.
But sorceresses welcome apprentices, am I right? Not Grimist. So many formula in that head. So many methods of ingesting and absorbing lethal toxins. But he'd rather take them to the grave than share.
Maybe he'll make an exception. Share them with me.
As likely as mistletoe sprouting from right here.
Fruitagram, baby. Leaves at bit knee. Mashed with hyssop pollen. No. Hyssop. Gridless, yes, gridless. Or hempbean. 2 pinches.
Want to talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
You seem a nice enough guy.
Well, I'm not. A plan never to be. I became a druid to avoid others. To not have to deal with them. Not to smile when I don't wish to. To feign compassion when someone's travails matter less to me than a pair of birch cones. So I shall be straight. Get out of my sight. Before something, I know not what, deprives you of yours.
I want you to share your knowledge. Teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if he'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
Is that so? Don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Son, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply portray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
Can I convince you somehow?
Oh, gods. You're as bothersome as a gadfly before a storm. Though I am preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. So I could use some help. Even yours. I require 3 favors. Do them for me, and I shall accept you as my apprentice.
Well, well, there's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan Forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill. Finally, convince Frithjof to help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
This Frithjof, who is he?
A Vedermaker, huh? You don't know the word, do you? And I pledge to make you my apprentice. A Vedermaker is a druid who can manipulate the weather, stop a storm, cause hail, make lightning turn your enemy to ash. I advise to address him with the utmost respect, if you value your life.
Spirit, why do you need that?
As you must know, potential apprentice, alcohol is the base for all potions. Superior alcohol means a higher quality potion. This spirit has no equal. Its strength, its flavor. Unfortunately, the distillery atop Hale Hill has fallen into disrepair. We've lacked a source ever since. But you'll manage somehow, won't you? You're so confident.
Pimpernel. as I know, it's got no use in alchemy apart from...
Would you teach your grandmother to suck eggs? It's not any pimpernel, but the one that grows in the Morskogden forest. And if the rumors are true, a creature jealously guards all the herbs growing there.
Forest creature jealously guarding some secrets? Sounds familiar. All right, I'll do it. But this ritual you want to perform, what's that about?
If you wish to be my apprentice, you must stop asking questions. I decide what to tell you and when to do it. Now go, chop chop, before I change my mind.
Go, go.
Who made that?
Oh. Ah!
Need to see, it's a witcher.
A monster stare, eh? What's it doing here?
Sour.
Friend of the Yarns. Maybe come to visit.
What is it?
Retrieve the property you lost.
Could you?
Thanks be to Freya. Where'd you find it?
Northern part of the isle, near the Whale Cemetery. Don't ask me how it got there. Long story. At any rate, don't need to worry about the thieves. They won't steal ever again.
Your reward. Sure as hell earned it. And a lot a bit more from myself. If Kulu had not been found, I'd have had to wash the shame away with my own blood.
You! You!
Verbena,
lovage,
chamomile.